So welcome back to the channel, Naz's Adventure and Travel Vlogs, and this is the episode 3 of a journey in Arunachal Pradesh. In the last two episodes, if you watched, we traveled from Barpeta in Assam to Sela Pass via Balemu Rupa Bomdila. Now after taking a break at Sela, Sela Lake and Sela Top, we are now headed towards Zimithang via Tawang because we are going to stay overnight at Tawang and tomorrow morning we will head towards Zimithang. So do stay with us as you watch our journey, and if you like our content, hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. So we drove around 40 kilometers away from Sela and we are now entering the town of Jang in Tawang district. From here the town of Tawang is another 35 kilometers or so, which is around 1.5 hour drive, and the road descending down from Jang is pretty bad and is under construction. We are just entering Tawang. Just about 5 kilometers away or so from our destination.
In 150 meters, turn right.
अभी भी बोल रहे 1.5 किलोमीटर्स. 2 किलोमीटर कहाँ देखा था तुमने? हाँ, समझा? 500 मीटर आया तुम अभी तक. 500 मीटर.
So we reached Tawang yesterday around 5 o'clock, 4:30, 5 o'clock. It was too dark to make any videos and all that. So woke up at around 6 o'clock, took a short walk in the morning, and this is the view from the balcony of our hotel. Quite okay, it's quite big, neat and clean, not very fancy, not a lot of facilities, but basic accommodation, clean. What else can you expect? Just giving you a view of the from the place we are staying. Parking facility, you know, this is quite good. It's got have its own parking facilities and all for a property in the hills. It's a budget hotel. Today, and I don't know where we are headed basically. We are just going to drive without any destination.
Turn left, then turn left.
Itna sundar hai, dekho, dekho.
Reached around zero point of Tawang, right at the bottom. So we are going to just wander around gorgeous views, rural side of Tawang district. This year snow, the temperature is not really, it's still hovering at around 0 degrees Celsius, -1, -2. So there is some ice formations here and there, but not enough to give it a snowfall. In Sela Pass there has been snow. That is because it is at a very high altitude, but in lower altitude like Tawang city and all, usually this is full of snow, but this time I don't know what happened. There is no snow anywhere. These kids, wonderful. I want to take one of them with me.
We traveled to Tawang during the second week of December. There was no snowfall till then. And since then, Tawang has received some decent amount of snowfall.
अंदर से पानी निकलता है। रास्ता दो भाई। अरे बाबा। यहाँ से ऊपर जाने का रास्ता है देखो ऊपर किसी का घर में घुसे बहुत अच्छा लगेगा। थोड़ा चलते
कल रात को चार्ज ही नहीं किया कैमरा कुछ नहीं होगा यार आस्ते आस्ते
here at Lumla and there's a small restaurant there not many things are available Lopsang restaurant it's quite nice clean and nice view from here the views are really good but option wise food not much to eat apart from some fried rice and this thing you know everything opens here very late it's already 10 and people consider it to be very early so almost nothing is ready yet If you want anything other than fried rice or something like that, you'll have to really wait for an hour or so. More than an hour on the shorter side, more than 1 hour or so. And I'm just giving you a walk around the village of Lumla. This is the welcome gate, exit gate. And this is a nice truck driver I met on the way. So. This is the viewpoint from here, from Lumla viewpoint. Okay. Those viewpoints. We came from somewhere that side. There. From there we have come. These are streams and waterfalls. Typically that you see here in the hills. This is the welcome gate. And these are the prayer flags. The views are very nice, very clean. These places are not very still. Tawang itself is not very popular with tourists. At very few compared to Gangtok or Darjeeling or other Shillong. These are all the flags, prayer flags, nice and clean, blue weather. Yeah, the waterfalls there comes down. People there playing. Gambling actually. Pema Khandu. He inaugurated this. I'll take a walk up there after some time. This is a wine shop cum restaurant. On top is wine shop. So this is where we are having a breakfast. Just give an order. What are you doing? We are having breakfast here at Lopsang restaurant at Lumla. It's around 30 kilometers or so from Tawang. On the way there is no other option. Here also very little option. Option is there but they say they no cook due to winter. Maybe in summer they get. So we got ourselves this veg fried rice with some spicy chili chutney. Waterfall, it becomes this stream here, goes down the valley. And everywhere in Arunachal Pradesh you'll come across this type of places, like water dripping down from up the hill. These are sorts of small springs that where water comes from the ground. And what they do is they will collect it somewhere there. You know, you can see these pipes, and there's a collector there. They'll collect this water there and harvest it down, and they'll bring it. You can see, they'll bring the water down to places like this where water collects, and people can use this water. So this type of water places, you don't have tap connections to every houses in the, especially in the rural side, you know, but water is not really a problem. I believe this even turns.
Yeah,
we'll try this. Turn this wheel, prayer wheel. These are actually prayer wheels. If you turn this, it turns that as well. It's connected to that. And this is a better working example of what I'm trying to say. This is turning the force of the water and turning this prayer wheel up that says Mane Pame Home. One of the many waterfalls that you see in this area of Arunachal Pradesh.
लोग दिखा रहे थे तुमको उसके अंदर लोग है निकल रहा है यहाँ पे खेती बाड़ी करता है ये लोग खेती बाड़ी करेगा घास पाला बहुत काट काट दिया वहां पे So we are now around 15 kilometers away from Jimithang. From Lumla we have started, and this beautiful waterfall we just came across to show. And twisty, windy roads, very beautiful place. And we'll just stop here to have a. We are around 15 kilometers away from Jimithang. We were driving from Lumla. We left Lumla around 20 kilometers back, and this is like on the way to Jimithang. And we came across this beautiful waterfall. And if I can show you, this is a main waterfall here, and there is a smaller one up there, and this is a prayer house of some sort. I cannot exactly tell you what it is. Jimithang. That hill is so high up there, we cannot see the top. It's covered by the cloud, fog. If you're looking at it from down, we call it cloud, and people up there call it fog. So high, we cannot even see the top.
The name of this stupa is Gorsan Stupa.
तरीके से पहुंच जा सकते हैं, स्ट्रेट जाने से नीचे पहुंच जाएगा। क्या बोलते हैं आंटी, गो स्ट्रेट। हाउ कैन यू गो स्ट्रेट, हाउ वेयर स्ट्रेट, इफ आई गो स्ट्रेट आई विल हिट द हिल। मैड वुमन। We are almost at the end of our journey. We are just about 1.5 kilometers away from Jimithang, which is up there. These are water houses, communal water houses, and it will have the Buddhist prayer things also inside. It will rotate with the force of the water. In some.
SBI
कस्टमर सर्विस
सर्विस पॉइंट
So we are now here at Jimithang. We just reached. हाँ कितना दूर है? हाँ नहीं अभी रिटर्न करेगा. एक गुम्पा दैट इज चाइना बॉर्डर. वी आर नॉट गोइंग फर्दर फ्रॉम हियर, वी आर रिटर्निंग फ्रॉम हियर एंड वी कैन गो बट हाँ That is China. Okay, that is Chinese army station there. And we are here at Jimithang. It's a very beautiful place. The drive up here was quite mesmerizing. Unfortunately, memory got over and I had to shoot in the other mobile. So I don't know how it will come. Anyways, so we are going to return from here now, and that is one another gumpa up there, and this is we surrounded by hills, very tall hills. This is Indian side. All the army people are stationed somewhere here. I cannot disclose the location. Here still videography also not allowed extensively here. Hello, bye. चलते हैं
ठीक है सर। आई लोग
सो आ फुल डे ऑफ ड्राइविंग अराउंड ऑलमोस्ट कंक्लूड्स। वी आर जस्ट लीविंग लुंगला आफ्टर हैविंग प्रिटी लेट लंच यू कैन से स्नैक्स, इवनिंग स्नैक्स एंड ड्राइविंग बैक टूवर्ड्स तवांग which is around 35-40 kilometers from here.
I hope you like this episode of our journey from Sela to Jimithang via Tawang. Do like and subscribe to our channel and it will encourage us more to put up such content.